Hey, what's up? We are back playing some more Binding of Isaac. Whoop. I always have to adjust my audio settings in the beginning when I start, because somehow, no matter how much testing I do, I always screw it up. So, what should we do? We should... I don't know. You can hear my audio changing right now, so... Sorry about that, the volume. Random. We random Judas, okay. Sounds good. Let's roll with Judas. So my parents are out of the house right now. It's spring break. I just got back from Whistler. Oh god, don't die already. What the hell is this? Excuse me. Wake up. Oh god, okay. Okay, okay, great, awesome. That was quick. Judas. Come on, man, you got a quarter. That is not a, that's something. I think I actually unlocked that last video. Ooh, and that was a useful troll bomb. Usually troll bombs, maybe the troll bomb was trolled by itself. Whoa. But yeah, I just got back from skiing in Whistler. That was lots of fun. I need a bomb. And I do not have a bomb, so what am I gonna do about that? Who knows? But skiing was lots of fun, I enjoyed it. Skiing, it sucked. I didn't like hate it, but there was some kind of stuff that sucked while I was, hey, I can actually go in the shop because I have a key, and I have a bunch of other stuff I want. I feel kind of slow, why is that? I don't know. Let's get the ladder. And let's buy a key. And let's buy a pill. And see what this pill does. Oh, good. Good. I'm glad I bought that pill. I am so glad that I bought that pill. It's awesome. I love it. I love the fact that I bought that freaking pill. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, spider. You freaking widow. You. I hate you so much. You suck. And if I have one heart. Does he do one heart? Does a widow do one heart of damage? Who knows? I should use this, by the way. Just so everybody knows. Whoa, Widow used to have, like, way more health before they nerfed him. Or her. Technically her, I suppose. Okay, okay. Don't get hit by a spider. There we go. Health up! Isn't that fantastic? And now, since we have hearts sitting there, we can go into this curse room. These are pro strats happening right now. Pro stratagems. Pro strategies. Still don't have a bomb-ies. I don't know why I added ease to the end of that sentence, but I just felt like that would be... bee's knees. I don't know. I'm just pretty much just doing this to warm up. Which is my warm-up video, which is basically 50% or possibly more of the time we'll be recording today, which is odd. But, you know, I'm gonna record a Bastion video after this, probably, if no one gets home. My sister's home, but, you know, whatever. That don't matter. She don't make noise sometimes. Oh, my mouse is on the screen. Hello there, Mr. Mouse Pointer. How are you doing today? I'm doing fine, that's good. And there's a key there, and there's, wow, lots of sense in this room. This room makes a lot of sense. There is not nonsense, there is sense. What we need to find is not a room full of bomb dudes and spiders. Blow them all up, yes, that was a good way for that room to work out. That room worked out well. Hi, spider. At the end of the floor, I will... I knew that would happen. Cupid's arrow, okay. Kinda sucks, because no knockback. It's the one thing I kinda don't like a whole lot about Cupid's arrow. But, it piercing shots are pretty damn ballin', if you ask me. and I just used ballin' in a sentence, so excuse me while I go kill myself. That's not gonna happen. I don't think so. I hope not. Chest. Hello, chest. You are a delicious chest, Juja. Boss room. Probably should have got to full health, but whatever. Who cares? Anyway. Let's just use our piercing shots to get past these flies that he spawns. Awesome. This is working. Well, and now we have to dodge. Now we have to dodge. Dodging is what we have to do at this point in time. There we go. That was a good boss fight. I did not take damage in that boss fight. Let's see what the devil has to offer. Oh, Krampus. Krampus. I should have. Wish I had my Book of Blal right about now, but I don't. So, that certainly sucks. That's why Krampus is just a dick. Good thing I got full health before coming in here. I didn't even think about Krampus, but maybe my subconscious mind was thinking about Krampus. My subconscious mind and Krampizzy. Big cramps. Does Krampus get cramps? I might die here. Alright, this is going good. Whoop. Don't mess with me, Krampus. This is taking a while, for sure. That is definitely taking a while. Oh god, okay. Don't! Yep. So this looks like it's gonna suck a little bit. Whatever, we random. We put ourselves at the mercy of the random button and we have to live with our choices or its choices or something. We threw ourselves upon the... at our knees to pray upon the altar that is the random button. And we rolled Judas. So, you know, that happened. Judas is fun. He's difficult to play because you can die so quickly because he has like no health, but if you get health ups and then most importantly a couple damage ups or a couple good items, he can be quite powerful because he has tons of base damage plus the Book of Blow, which is great. Just freaking stop running away, I hate you so much. Just die, please. Please die, please, and thank you. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh boy, you were making me angry there for a sec, and I still don't have a bomb to blow up that freaking tinted rock. I'm gonna stay with the Book of Belial, but this gives me two of spades with doubles my keys, I believe. Yeah, keys. Clubs is bombs, spades is keys, diamonds is money. Yeah. There's actually they're pretty easy to remember because clubs, well, money is the most round one of the three. So the roundest one of the three is, still don't have a goddamn pop. The roundest one of the three symbols is the diamonds. So that's kind of thing. It's kind of like a little coin, a diamond coin, but whatever. Clubs, it's like clubs hit things. Like, they hurt things, bombs do lots of damage and hurt things. Don't really want the tower because it kinda sucks. Oh, hello. I am not gonna pop Book of Belial here. Even though I probably should, but I can't get another charge for the boss fight, so... you know. Stuff. I've been doing pretty well. Pretty solid. Oh, health up. That is actually super useful because we are playing as Judas. By the way, in case you didn't notice the fact of what character we were playing as. Oh good, him again. You again. That just seems you again is like a line from Gladys, so the portal music just popped a dip. It just popped a tip a tip a tip a bit. Bill Cosby. Pippity poppity whoopity whittledy wobbly wobbly woo. Hunnininda doo. Hibbity boo. Goobity goo. Yeah. Do I drink water loud? Like, am I a significantly volume high in water drinking? I hope not. Okay. Let us continue. Here. Keep on going. Go on keeping. Have you heard that, you know, Supergiant Games, the people that made Bastion, they are making another game. We need more damage. I'm not feeling comfortable that we cannot kill these worms before they get to us. We have to back up a bit. Freaking silkworms. Don't blow me up, man. I would not enjoy it. I told you not to blah blah blah. Die, you freaking worm. I am having difficulty with, what's his face, this dude, Sloth, I believe his name is. Why am I having so much difficulty with him? Just die, please, please, and thank you. Oh my god. I'm gonna start, and I'm gonna play as Maggie. Why not? I haven't played as Maggie in a couple videos, at least, I don't think. Maybe I have. At least in actual real time, not just video time, I haven't played as her in a while, but I also haven't played as every single other character in a while, so, other than Kane, which I believe was what I played last video, these guys just suck, and they just suck, and whoa. Since we're having just so much dying problems, issues with dying, Maggie is slow. I don't like it, how slow this freaking person is. My sister is saying things upstairs. She was like recording her own video. I don't know, she's with her laptop webcam or something. I don't know what she does. She's crazy. It's okay, so. Do I want the GameCube? Yes. I believe so. Unless. Because GameCube can restore your health. And it can potentially restore more of your health than the Yum Heart does. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Game Kid. Whoa. These guys, yeah. Yum Heart, it's, you do have to kill enemies to get the health back, but you know. Things and stuff, and this can do damage to bosses. Yeah. I'm gonna be a Game Kidder. I'm gonna be a Game Kid, Monstro. Ooh, double Monstros. Alright, let's just get him. Please and thank you. Alright, that was good. We killed one of them. Two Monstros, not Monstro 2. It's two Monstro. Tubular, dude. Man, bro. What's going on? And you're dead. You are her dird. Speed up, that is. Thank you very much, game. Now we have solved one of Maggie's issues, partially. She is now has speed, and normally she would not, and we have a heart in that room. Ooh, I don't want it, but I'm gonna pick it up, and I'm gonna press the space bar, and I'm gonna get the stars, which will save me a key. But I'm staying with the game, kid, because it is better, I believe. Maybe not, but I still want something to keep my health up to snuff. Just so everybody knows. Let's grab that, and go down to the next floor. Yeah. That's what we're doing. My stomach hurts right now. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm always tired. I'm especially, the times when I'm not tired are when I'm doing things and not just sitting at home with a bunch of free time wanting to record a video. So, I'm tired in all my videos. That's why. Whoa. Uh-oh. Barking. My dog's barking. That is not good. I wonder why. Is someone getting home?
I may have to pause. Possibly.
Possibly. Yeah, if there is someone home, then I may have to pause and then come back and be like, hey, you people home, I'm recording a video, so just don't disturb me. I really need like a sign that says do not disturb that I can hang on every available surface in the house simultaneously. Well, that wouldn't really be a good sign. I don't. Just hit them, please. Jesus Christ. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alrighty then. Where is the... I'll just use... I know what I'll do. I'll use this! And get Brother Bobby. That's okay. Brother Bobby's pretty good. He's not bad. He does damage. Basically like a kind of a damage or a tears up type thing. Gives you the ability to deal more damage over time. And things. And other things. So, these libraries. If you pick up all the books, and then you go to the library, then items start spawning. It just spawns two items instead. So that is something that makes libraries a heck of a lot birder. Birder. That's how I say better. I just say birder. Birder, 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 birder. Birder, birder. Finally a bomb. Holy bejesus. Batman. We've been without bombs for so long, and now we have one, and it's exciting. It is fun times. Let's just kill these guys from far away where they can't see us, because we have better eyesight, apparently. They just kind of can't see us, because they have no eyes. That's probably it. I'm gonna use my bomb right here. I knew it. I'm such a genius, and oh good, 3 cents. Yeah, just what I was looking for. Well, let's shoot the firer. But those 3 cents could be the difference between a nun's habit and not a nun's habit. You know? You feel me, man? You know what I'm saying here, man? Okay, I'll just do this, actually. And I can just kill him instantly, which is great. This is health up, and now there's a devil room, which we will probably... Oh yeah, it's not Krampus, okay. I was worried it was gonna be Krampus for a second. So, this is an interesting proposition. What do I want? If I took Guppy's paw, I would have 12 hearts. And plus it would put us closer to becoming Guppy. But if I took Book of Blyle, I would have 4 red hearts. And I would have Book of Blyle, which is a thing. And I would also be closer to getting all the books, which means the libraries would start doing things. Or I could just take none and just go with it. I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it. I will not be tempted by the devil. Yep, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna go in this item room and get Polyphemus. Okay. Now, oh my. Why am I getting texted? What is this? My friend just texted me. Stop texting me. I'm recording. I just threw it onto the couch, which means if she texts me, I may have to go over to the couch and do that. But she just texted me, by the way. In case that wasn't clear from me saying that she texted. I need tears ups is what I need now, because, you know, I can do lots of damage, but I have to do good aiming as well. So, but Polyphemus, that means this will be a great run. Tons of damage. Polyphemus isn't like a you always win because it gives you such low tier rate and but such high damage, which means that if you get a different item, an item that like isn't tiers, then it's great. Like a mutant spider, mom's knife, brimstone. All great combinations of items is all fantastic things and whoop ba doop wibbity wabbity wibbly. I'm turning into freaking freak. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say Bill Cosby. I'm circle strafing like there's no tomorrow and it's kind of working. You spider, you scared me. So that's a trinket. That is a thing. Now I'm gonna pick up this trinket and we're gonna get another bomb. So that's like a total of two bombs and oh god, I have two hearts. Okay, I need health. Oh wow, thank you. Three bombs. What have I done to deserve these gifts that have been given to me from above or something? I don't even know what I'm talking about. That was a poison shot because of Pinky Eye, which is a pretty decent. Whoa. Please die. Just thank you. Thank her very much. Since I have a charge, I'm gonna go fight the boss. Whoever that boss may be. And then I am going to do some other stuff. It is this dude, and I'm gonna pop this and eat him. Hopefully I'm gonna try. Try and do some eating of him. Uh-oh. Okay. That worked out averagely. And we know we are not gonna get a second level cube meat. That was not this run that I fought, Famine. Even though If I die here, the Polyphemus, I'm gonna be pretty peeved. I'm gonna be peeved. Uh-oh, okay. You can do it. Don't take damage. Oh man. Oh god. Okay. Just watch out. Hey, listen. Oh man. Oh boy. That was the closest call that's ever close called. Is what that was. Just so you know. I'll just go down. What else could there be on the floor? We've gotten the... there could be the library. Probably should have explored, but whatever. We've made our decisions and we have to live with them. Well, you guys, stop doing that, please. Okay. Just shoot a bomb at me. Whoa. Okay, now I can kill you. Now you have when the bomb has exploded the rocks, you have my permission to die. That was a terrible. I can do it better.
When the bomb has exploded the rocks, you have my permission to die.
That is Bane.
The bomb. That is Bane.
I need to use both my hands. I can't cover my. Oh god. Okay. Jesus Christ. Holy freaking frack and frick. Holy bejesus. Okay. What could this be? That is flies. That will help me not take damage because it'll kill things. Oh god, okay, I'm. Holy poop. Holy freaking nugget of poop. Okay, blow this jabroni up. And then this one. Okay, and blow this up because I don't want to accidentally kill myself with it, which is possible. It is totally a possible scenario that could occur, possibly. Hey, I killed him over a pit, so he didn't spawn a bomb fly. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, that one did. Alrighty then. Let's get this health and let's get this and let's get the party started. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. It's going to be filled with lots of drinking of water. And it's going to be filled with not getting hit by these flies. Is what it's going to be filled with. Because if you stand still, then they can't hurt you. But... Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, just, you can do it. And, there we go. That was strategy. That was some patient, efficient, good strats there. Pro strats, you might call them. Which is the phrase that I said earlier in this episode. I can't remember in which, when it was, but I remember the word crossing my mouth. Is that a thing? Where the word crossing my mouth? I don't know. Alright, we have gotten two more books. Book of Belial and the Book of Shadows. Ooh, do I want either of these? Or do I want the... I don't know. I need health. I need health, man. I need to get this, and this kind of does the effect of both, in a way. Sort of. Okay. Alright, don't die. Here, blow this up for me. Would you be so kind as to blow this up for me? Come on. Come on, man. Just shoot one of your green bombs. You can do it. Here, come over here. Come over here. Come over this way. Yeah, I'm over here now. Whoa, man. Come on. Shoot you freaking... Thank you very much.
And when the rock is exploded, you have my permission to die. You have my permission to die. Stitch, I am Stitch. And Stitch is very hungry. For some reason, because that's all I can say in the Stitch voice.
Speaking of Stitch, I went to Disney World a couple months ago. And there was this one thing in somewhere. It was like the California Studios place or something like, I don't even know where, Universal something. Universal something is what it was exactly. But there was this one ride, and it started and you just sat in the middle. It wasn't really a ride, it was more of like kind of a show, but you had to strap in. And do I want a macaque? This thing is, we have Polyphemus, and I used to tie damage. Major damages that this would override that, but it does damage. Oh, we have such low. Fuck it. I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna be. Yeah. Ipecac, you guys. Thing just got. Shit just got real. Bro. They're both, yeah, that. just turning into Golem is what I'm doing. But the advantage of Ipecac is technically infinite bombs. So you can look for secret rooms. Ugh. I don't even know what's wrong with my voice. I'm just talking and it's. And things are happening and I think I can get this key. Maybe not. Okay, don't blow yourself up. Oh. Okay. That worked out. Almost blew up all the rocks, but then we didn't. So, I'm proud of what I did there. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. My voice is just dying. It is getting all sad up in this. I need water. I don't know what's wrong with my voice. I have no idea. No idea. Okay, let's, first of all, let's use this to hope maybe if we can kill it in, oh, that gives us some more health back, maybe, no? No, okay. And now, kill it immediately with the Ipecax, if we can hit it. Don't get hit. Yeah, if we can, there we go. We can kill all these small things. We do have Brother Bobby, which is helping us with little, against the things that can get close up to us. Tears up. That's good. Does that work with Ipecac? I don't even know, man. My voice just is dying, and I'm just not dying in Isaac, and I've gotten to the Acropolis. The Necropolis, by the way, is where I am. Now I'm gonna play you, Judgment, and you're gonna give me something great, and it's gonna be, whoa, hello. Health up. That was a 2-cent health up. That is something that is quite exciting to be have had. Quite something that is quite exciting to be had. Oh god. Jesus. Cheese and rice. Jesus Christ. Holy poop. Holy flying flies, Batman. My face is itchy. And I don't know why. Was that a song? It almost turned into a song for a second. Oh my. Oh no, stop. I walked through this freaking laser twice. Oh my god. Stop. Holy poop. Just stop. Stop doing this. Stop it. How did that not hit him? How did that not? I'm gonna die here. I don't even know how to deal with these guys. Thank you, okay. Okay, okay. There we go, holy crap. Okay, we are gonna die. No question about it. Yes, we are, we'll die here. This will be the, oh my god, that was frightening. Okay, well then. Hopefully I can regain my voice back. I'm gonna go record a Bastion video, and it's gonna be great. Apparently no one did get home, my dogs just freaked out at something. So, I will see you all later, and things and stuff. So, yeah, see ya. So long, farewell.